Maikel Franco. Flied out to center his first at bat. Boy, he hit this one a ton.
Is that far
high
enough for you?
Deep to left. Say goodbye to this one. Up in the Red Robin Terrace, it's 2-0 Lehigh Valley.
That makes up for it. That ball is absolutely hammered. I mean, he punishes this off-speed pitch right in the middle of the plate and just launches it. Telling you, two more days to see him at Coca-Cola Park.
That's a true bloop and a blast, huh?
You got that right. Get the bunt single. Wow. He was locked in that pitch.